happy though with that lone goal right now for the Pioneers. Your power play seemed to settle in well. Everyone got the puck. How from your advantage is it working?
I think we're working pretty well. There's been a lot of special teams in these games. I guess we're going to have to take advantage of that.
On the ice, where is that advantage right now? You guys obviously let up two goals there right in the last 2 minutes of play in the first period. What do you need to change in the second period?
We need to stay out of the box. We're taking some bad penalties and they're capitalizing on that. So we need to keep going up and going our way and just stay out of the box.
You got a lot of opportunities yesterday. I think about six shots on goal today. You finally get one in. Does that help in back-to-back nights of play to